So, hi guys, punta tayo ngayon sa Lusal drive-thru. Punta ko ngayon sa Lusal drive-thru para sa aking second dose vaccine. Ito. Actually, hindi ko schedule ngayon sa Friday pa, pero 21 days ko ngayon, itong 21 days ko since my first dose. So, itatry ko lang. Punta ko sa Lusal drive-thru. Meron tayong 35 minutes na biyahe at 39 kilometers outside Doha City. So, let's go! Go. Yes, yung yan ang Lusail Stadium. Let's go sa stadium.
How was your first dose? Any issues? Any reaction allergy was there at that time? No. So do you have any health issues?
Yes, I'm taking medication for thyroid.
Sorry, thyroid?
Yeah, thyroid.
Thyroid, okay. So it's controlled?
Yeah.
You're taking medicine on daily? Yeah. Okay. So today do you feel any headache? You are frozen?
Yeah. Unboxing yung sa front car. So next, I'm next. Here we go.
Hello po.
Kamusta po?
Ayos naman po.
Kaya ganda, sir?
Opo, sir.
Proceed tayo dyan for 5 minutes observation. Okay, after ng 5 minutes, someone will give up your health for vaccination test.
Okay.
So, second dose ng Pfizer, right?
Pfizer.
So, after po ng injection, pwede kang makaroon ng common side effect like heaviness sa side, soreness, or pagkaroon ng flu or fever. Pwede naman po tayo mag-take ng paracetamol, panadol, or ibuprofen.
Okay.
Kahit ano pwede. Yes po. Okay, relax. Bilang po tatlo, hinang malalim. 1, 2, 3, good. Hinang malalim. Graduate na.
Graduate na makauwi.
Balak mo bang magpapasit
ko? Balak po. July siguro.
Oo, oh, kaso lang. Ano, ay, July pa na. Ay, kasi diba? Parang tumatas pa yung cases.
Okay, salamat po. Ayan, guys. So, ayan, guys. Tapos na yung vaccine natin. It's done, it's done, it's done. As usual. Tatambay lang tayo ng ilang minuto dito para magpahinga. Tapos, alam kaya na tayo.